Well, very similar conditions to what we saw yesterday. Mostly sunny skies for the leeward sections, partly cloudy for the Windward and Malka areas. We did see those extra showers coming through this morning. The bulk of those still confined to the windward sections. We saw a few past leeward, and we're still seeing some isolated showers out there. But for the most part, as the day progresses, those are going to be burning off, leaving us with plenty of sunshine. We're continuing to track two storm systems in the eastern Pacific. One was Tropical Depression 8E. It has now weakened and is just a remnant low. So that is still expected to affect our weather pattern just a bit. We're expecting an increase of showers Sunday into Monday, possibly as early as Saturday, but nothing too major. The big one that we are continuing to track is Tropical Storm Guillermo. This formed overnight and is currently forecast to head towards Hawaii, but the good news is the current forecast has it passing far to the north of the state, although it is still going to be affecting our weather pattern. If you remember the last one about a month ago, it completely cut off our trade winds, leaving us with very humid conditions. We're expecting very similar things for this one, although it could pass more to the south. As you can see, the cone of uncertainty still fairly large. This is about a little less than a week out, so still fairly uncertain. You're going to want to stay tuned to KHON on air, online, and also download our mobile app. We're going to be sending you out push alerts, keeping you updated with the storm system. And we also have a very cool feature that you can actually track the storm along with us. Shows all the different forecast models, so something you're definitely going to want to get. But it is forecast to become a Category 1 hurricane as early as tomorrow, something you're definitely going to want to keep an eye on. And we'll definitely do that for you. All right, what we're seeing right now in terms of rainfall, a bit heavier than what we saw yesterday. The bulk of it, though, again, confined to the windward sections. A majority of the moisture, these offshore showers being pulled onshore, we're here on Oahu, we're seeing the heaviest rainfall. Boaters, if you're heading out, small craft advisory in effect through Sunday, and that's because our winds are here and on the stronger side. Mostly sunny skies with our strong trades. Again, the extra moisture going to be rolling through Sunday into Monday. We're not expecting Guillermo to affect us until late into next week. Possibly as early as Wednesday, we could feel the humidity, but it's looking more like Thursday into Friday. Again, we're going to keep you updated, and you want to make sure you're prepared. Get your kits ready.